Welcome back to the Christian Meditation Podcast and the Recenter with Christ app, episode 495, a freeform Christian meditation on Psalms chapter 147, verses 1 through 3. I'll begin the meditation at about the 1 minute point, but I want to introduce myself. I'm Chaplain Jared, and I do this podcast to help you find more peace in your life by connecting with the true source of peace, who is Jesus Christ. I do two styles of meditation. This one is a freeform style, which means I'll read a scripture after doing a brief relaxation and then give you a period of silence to pray, ponder, and meditate as the Lord directs. And the other ones I do a guided Lectio Divina style. Please use whichever is more helpful for you to reach your spiritual goals. But for now, sit with me and dedicate this time to the worship of the Lord. In this moment, just allow your breathing to slow, allow the cares and concerns of the world to fade away, placing your trust entirely in God. There's nothing else that you need to do in this particular moment. There's no special thing that you need to force other than just allowing this moment to be, trusting in the Lord, breathing in His peace, and allowing your body to rid itself of the worries and tensions that we carry. We'll be reading from Psalm chapter 147. Verses 1 through 3, a simple and beautiful message. Starting in verse 1, praise the Lord. How good it is to sing praises to our God. How pleasant and fitting to praise Him. The Lord builds up Jerusalem. He gathers the exiles of Israel. He heals the brokenhearted and binds up their wounds. Now over the next few minutes, I invite you to pray, ponder, and meditate as the Lord directs upon your heart. Thank you for joining me today, as always. God bless you with His peace. I invite you to. My hope is that you find a deep connection with God, that it is meaningful, that it helps you, that you are able to contribute to the improvement of the world as well. God is our Lord and King. May we praise Him evermore. May our hearts be turned to gratitude and praise. May He, as it says here, gather the exiles, gather us together, unite our hearts, heal the brokenhearted. Each of us have our moments when our hearts are broken, and some more profoundly than others, but He will heal them, and that He will bind up our wounds. For that is what He promises. We certainly need that in our lives. We trust in the Lord to do all that He says He will do, and this is among the many things that He says and promises. This I say in Jesus' name. Amen.